up like windows when you go down. You must be crazy if you think that I'ma slow down. I wanna hear it talking shit from the drama. Keep it coming, I'ma send you to your mama. It's the rip, not the gun down. Dropping bodies in the place till sundown. Can't fuck with this, I'm going to try. But when the first bullets fly, I'm the last one to die.
Like, subscribe, and share. Follow us on the Patreon or the YouTube membership. Y'all, my deck is now in the Etsy Spiritual Shop, so go ahead and check that out. The link is in the description box below.
What is up, you guys? Thank you so much for being a part of my channel. I really and truly appreciate each and every one of you guys. Don't forget to like the video, share, subscribe. If the message isn't for you, please don't try to make it fit. Every message cannot be your message. If you need personal readings, please follow us over there on the Patreon. I do not book personals, you know, just I don't have open bookings, but I do personal readings for people on my Patreon page. The link will be listed in the description box below, along with early access to all of my content, exclusive access to the things that don't get posted on YouTube. Anyways, that being said, we're going to go ahead and jump straight in. What do y'all need to know this week? What's going on this week? What will y'all see this week? Okay, we've got some communicate clearly. Okay. What we got? Okay. Communicate clearly. Trust me. Picture perfect. And let's see. Yeah. Okay. I'm definitely getting, there may be communication coming in, possibly from a Cancer or somebody here who may possibly have been trying to keep their emotions cool. Okay. Keep themselves from responding in an erratic way. This could be somebody who typically has a hard time balancing the way that they perceive things, the way that they see things. They have a hard time not just popping off, okay? I feel like there is some kind of communication coming in about balancing out a living situation, balancing out a living dynamic, or getting on the same page, okay? This could be something that there's already a contract or something's already under contract, okay? I don't like the fact that I'm seeing her face. Let me see, how you gonna feel about this communication that's coming in? Okay, you may be a little bit beside yourself about the communication that's coming in about this contract. For some of you, this could definitely be talking about maybe getting some kind of email from your attorney or paralegal, the assistant, something may be coming in that you're kind of back and forth on. I feel like there is a response that is going to be necessary from you, and you may be kind of confused, or you might be beside yourself on whether you want to respond to this or not, okay? I feel like there's something about weighing the pros and cons. This could definitely be if y'all are trying to close on a house, close on a home. I don't feel like you're going to be very happy with the information that you get. It's almost like her contingent upon approval of something or something else, okay? This could also be, for those of you who are trying to secure a loan to purchase a property, you may be getting some kind of news back from that where they're going to need, hey, I'm going to need to see more evidence, or I'm going to need to see more proof, or I'm going to need to see something, okay? There may be more paperwork that you're having to come up with in order to get something off the ground, get something up and running. I feel like you can produce the paperwork, okay, or you have the ability to do this, but I feel like it's just like, oh my God, I thought we were past this. Oh my God, I thought that this was over. I thought we'd be able to finally start getting moved in by this date, and I feel like there may be something that's coming up where you're gonna have to completely there's something about a 2-week delay or a 2-week notice that is going to be talked about this week, okay? Or you're having to give somebody 2-week notice about something, okay? If you're selling the property, I feel like there's just something going on with that, okay? For those of you who are living in or renting, you may actually get some kind of communication from the person who is over the contract, we're selling the property, or we need you out by this time. And I feel like you may be a little bit beside yourself on, you know, whatever this is that's coming in. You're like, damn, if it's not one thing, it's another. Okay. I feel like they're telling you to stay balanced with your energy. Don't let this get you too riled up, because if you are being pushed out of a location, you're being pushed out of a home, it's because you're meant to be somewhere else. You're meant to be somewhere better. Where you're going to end up is where you're actually, like, where you actually want to be. Some of you don't want to hear this from me right now. You don't want to hear this, and I understand, okay? You may be avoiding certain phone calls and text messages this week because it's like, something may not have balanced out the way that you had hoped that it would for a living situation, a living dynamic, okay? And I feel like you're kind of wanting to be by yourself, all right? That's an energy of kind of wanting seclusion, to seclude yourself away from either having to make a decision or having to speak on a decision that's being made around a home situation, okay? Let's see. Because I feel like they basically just told me what the challenge. What's the good stuff coming in this week? What's the good stuff coming in this week? Okay. King of Swords. Tower. Okay, for some of y'all, I'm just getting somebody an eviction notice, all right? There is somebody here who is having to vacate the premises or to leave a... It's leaving a home. Somebody's leaving a home. Some of you may see this as good news. For some of you, if you've been waiting on an attorney to reach out to you, and you've been waiting possibly for 2 weeks to kind of see where things were going to go, if somebody was going to be able to balance out the energy, balance out their, you know, balance something out with you, I feel like you've waited long enough for this to come in, okay? You're going to get some kind of news about a situation that you've been waiting on, something that you've had to kind of have faith with. For some of you who have been trying to get someone to communicate with you in a healthy manner, they may have been refusing to do this, okay? Somebody's getting a harsh dose of reality. Like, I'm getting something about a reality check. Somebody's getting a reality check this week, okay? And it kind of just feels like ejected. Somebody's being ejected. Okay. Every time I say the King of Swords, that's definitely giving attorney vibes. Okay. Or possibly doctor. Okay. For those of you who have been experiencing issues with your health, you may be getting some kind of news about something that you can do to fix whatever is ailing you. It's kind of looking like there may be like surgery or some kind of, I'm hearing invasive surgery. I don't know. It's something, that will help fix whatever issue that you're dealing with. You'll have the best recovery time, okay? I feel like you may have been trying to put it off, or you were kind of hoping that somebody was going to, it's like give you, I don't know, it's like somebody here who would prefer to take medicine or something over having to get a surgery or having to have something removed. Okay, I feel like there's somebody coming in and letting you know that that's the best option. This could have been something that, I'm telling you, you've been waiting about 2 weeks to find out about this. This is the week where the results are pretty much in, okay? And for some of you, you may actually have to find someone who can kind of help you around your house. Some of you may have been holding off on asking for any kind of support or any kind of help. You may have to actually reach out to a relative this week to talk to them about coming and helping you around the house while you're healing from some kind of surgery or something of that nature. And I feel like it's something that you don't want to do, but you're kind of being forced to do this. Somebody's being forced to kind of ask for help because of some kind of like either surprise surgery or something's going on where somebody's gonna need some help, okay? This is something that can't be worked around. This is something that's gonna have to be addressed in order to regain balance or to have some kind of recovery. Okay, for those getting some kind of news from an attorney, how are they going to feel about the news that's coming in from their attorney this week? How are they going to feel about the news coming in from their attorney this week? We've got the Sun. could be dealing with a sun. Look, that's picture perfect, okay? Ten of Pentacles. For some of you who have been waiting on some kind of news to come in from your attorney, you are going to be thrilled. I heard a pleasant surprise, okay? So you will actually be happy with the news that's coming in from an attorney, okay? I feel like it's something that is being cleared up really quickly. It may have been a chaotic situation where you had to work through certain things or certain issues, okay? Certain issues of lack, okay? Somebody possibly depleting your energy or forcing you to pay for something that wasn't a part of a contract or wasn't part of the deal, okay? I feel like there's was not seen as a Five of Pentacles, okay? I feel like you are getting some kind of results from the attorney that you were hoping for, okay? I feel like I don't necessarily feel like there's a huge bill on this, because for some of y'all, you may be getting some kind of news from your attorney where whoever you're having like some kind of issue with is going to have to pay back some money or pay you back on something. Something that you've, I guess, have given up hope to even getting back. Okay. For some of you, you may have shelled out some money that you thought that you were never going to see again. And I feel like you may be getting some kind of news from your attorney letting you know that that is changing.